Dear contestants of the Singapore International Piano Competition, I'm Momo Kodama, and first of all, I would like to congratulate and thank you, all of you, for your performances. I listened to them very carefully and with great pleasure, and I could hear the tremendous work which was done for your playing. I know it's very difficult to play without an audience and in front of a camera. So it's a beautiful achievement you did. So bravo to each one of you. Unfortunately, we had to choose six pianists who are going to the second round. But please keep going, because the life of a musician is a very long one. It's an endless discovery and learning and exploring. So even if you didn't pass to the second round, please keep going practicing. And take this competition, like all competition, not only like the final goal. It is, of course, a beautiful goal, but not only. I think you should really take it as a trampoline towards your next step. So please keep this in mind. Also, I would advise you, now that you have this beautiful video of yourself, at some point you could listen to it and maybe analyze what you like in your playing, what maybe could be explored more, what could be maybe improved, because it's very interesting to know more about yourself. You could even talk maybe about your doubts and your questioning with your teacher, because like all of you, like myself when I was a young student, it is a tremendous chance and a huge essential thing to have be with a great teacher and who guides you, who inspires you, who teaches you, who opens your ears and your eyes towards new things in music. But the teacher, unfortunately, cannot be with you every day. So the everyday work you must do yourself and be even sometimes your own teacher. So therefore, it is interesting to know, get you know more about yourself. So please try it out. To the six finalists, congratulations. I'm looking forward to hear more of your playing. And to all the other contestants, I'm looking forward to hear you at some point again and have a chance to meet you. All the best. Bye-bye. Thank you.